Hello, and welcome to kind of a let's play of Skyrim. Tried streaming, it didn't work out, but you know, I kind of want somebody to talk to, so I'll record this footage anyways. This is modded Skyrim. It's on my PC, of course, playing with Wii U Pro Controller. I'm on my Conjurer character, Kant Bentham. Yesterday was the first time I played this file in 2 years, so I don't really know what I was up to. I'm going after this dragon, just to get dragon bones. And, I probably won't record all of my footage playing through Skyrim. It's something I really only play on and off now and then, but I was all excited to stream this, and I wasn't able to, so I'll record this footage. Gives a nice break from Kingdom Hearts, if you will. And I'm much better at this than ESO. Alright, so we want to go to Shore of Stone, I believe, because we want to get up this mountain. Looks like the best way to get there. Unless we go from Rift Watchtower, which is probably full of baddies now. Let's do that, actually. Okay. Yep, baddies are back. We don't care about them. Hey! Speak of the devil! It's the exact thing I wanted to fight. There it is. Alright. That gives me it in my head. Damn it! Yeah. Hey, a bear. We'll fight you later. Okay, we'll fight you. Ah! Alright, I need help. There's fast healing. Here it is. Don't run away from me. Get over there. Where are you? reverse that bear. I need the bear power. Here.
Look, I'm just here to keep watch. What you're looking for is down inside.
Down inside. Good old Skyrim has gotten stuck until years ago. So let's refresh.
Hold it. If you're going downstairs, you keep your weapons to yourself, or we'll be getting better acquainted. Head on in, and behave yourself.
Very interesting.
Ah, you seem tense. Join a booth and relax a bit. Wait, you're serious? This is the Redwater Den, purveyors of the best skooma outside of Balmora. The secret is our mystic Redwater Spring. The magic in the waters opens the mind to experience skooma in a way like never before. Take a look.
Oh, I could sell these. I'm gonna hang on to them. I'm gonna make potions.
Be sure to enjoy some of our Redwater skooma before you leave.
I have the dragon. And I used it before, but apparently after an update or something, I can't do it. I have to do it
join
all.
Join a booth and relax. Or did you need another fix?
Interesting. Let's light things up.
Need something?
Hmm. Let's see. Where the hell is Riften? Whoa, but she is dead. That's crazy.
What? Who? You're that one from Helgen. Barely made it out of there myself. I hurt my back and I just need something for the pain.
Yeah, I'm sure, buddy.
Need something?
Being here. Vampire. Oh. Sell it. Take them both for now. We can dump one if we need to. That's a whole path. Telekinesis. That sounds exciting. try it out on something. Jesus, barely see a thing.
Must have been nothing.
Well, there's somebody around here. It's still spinning. There it goes. Still going. The problem with my lighting on is that I can't see anything when it's off. Go to bed. I don't want it to do that. My follower has refined me, so I believe.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Yep.
Lead on.
My sister loves these cheese wheels. I'll take one just for her. Why I should be playing as a Khajiit. but I love being on. Looks like we may have trouble. That's cool. Wait, 54. It's mine.
Well, under top, yeah.
But it's so much better. This is a very interesting dungeon. Look like ancient ruins down here. Place just keeps going deeper and deeper. What's that sound supposed to be? Whoa. Whoa. Really is OP, maybe too OP in all honesty. Yeah, let's do this. Thank you. I can do an unarmed campaign in this game. I mean, that would be sick, wouldn't it? I could sleep in the coffin. This is cool. I'm glad I'm recording this footage. You never know what you're gonna get into in Skyrim, am I right?
An exciting place to venture if you know what you're doing.
Never know what to expect. Can't see anything. Yeah. Since when was this game so dark?
What?
No. We're gonna be in for trouble. Oh.
trouble. We'll level up when we least expect it. Stairway's going down. Jeez. This is such a big dungeon. So scared. Really? Jeez, we're just full of traps here. Huh? This is a cool dungeon. There aren't any baddies up here. Oh, how unfortunate. Why are they giving me that? This stage.
Oh, let's level up. I'm thinking magic. Two more options. Summoner. I've been wanting, I know from the last time I played this, I've been wanting Summoner. Like every time I level up, there's always something better. I'm supposed to be a necromancer, but I think I do a conjuring edge. That could be useful. Insightful enchanter is what I want. I mean, I should probably get Novice Alteration. Restoration dual cast half. Well, that's stupid. Maybe why not? Same with destruction dual cast. Oh, there are a lot of good ones to pick. I want to get Summoner, but I should probably get Insightful Enchanter. So what am I wearing? Heavy. Heavy. What? Oh. Well, it's all heavy. Oh, man. Let's get this. I enchant all my equipment, so on this file. So know that. Hold that. There was another way to go. Whoa. Take it back. There's only one way to go. Thank you. Was I here before? Scary drought. Let's be on the safe side. Sirens got stuck. There we go. Four coffins.
Dinner walked right into my arms.
Where?
Here we go.
Master vampire. Ouch. Oops. No. What just happened? Oh. You know, I bet you have to go here for a Dawn Guard quest. Probably jump the god. Oh yeah, human flesh. Are lame. This game, anyways. We'll drop that. Wooden door, the iron doors. Oh, really?
Here. I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Well, whoever he was, for whatever quest he was for, he is dead now. What's this? Goblin. Oh, Interesting. Bloody rags. I don't think.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
Windling shock. Let's actually see if we can disenchant that.
What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
I want to be a vampire. I wonder if all that other scoop has turned people into vampires.
Huh?
Maybe they'll give me an easy access point if I decide I want. Be a vampire, I can easily go right here.
Yes? What do you need? Need something?
What? I can just take stuff now? Do it. Well, that was interesting. I'm glad I got that on camera.
Yes?
You're a vampire, too. You're all vampires.
Yes?
Oh, what a cool dungeon. All right. Where were we headed? That's where we're headed. We have to go there that way. But I've got all this stuff to sell. Where the hell's Gunnar? Let's get the dragon first. But I feel like I already killed the dragon. What is that down there? That's interesting. So where am I? East. Hey, a bear. I hope it's just a regular bear. Bear. attracting everything. Do I have a potion of cure disease? Yeah. Let's see if that helped. Yeah, took care of everything. I feel like I'm on the wrong peak. I am on the wrong peak. I really like the color of my scales. It looks great, kind of purpley blue. Alright, almost there. I wonder if the dragon that I fought was the dragon who lives here. Look, there's a dragon right there. I get a sneak attack. Check that out. Let's do ice. So
down.
I hope there's not a dragon priest up here. Wait, who are you? Seriously wrong with this dragon, wasn't it? Some setting. Did you see how it like crashed? Left this whole trail? That seems. Oh. Hey,
still Leon. Here? What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
Northwind, fine. Huh. Have I caught any dragon priests as this character? No, I don't.
as on regular Skyrim. I don't think I want to go in there. Just get back to town. So, what did I get? Aura Whisper. Oh, this is what I was looking for before. It's a good get. Well, all right, let's head back. What's this? Wreck of the Winter. I haven't been to the Wreck of the Brine yet. I'll probably do that. I should probably go to High Hrothgar. It's not labeled as a hub. On our wares.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.
My food is the best. I picked up a trick. He showed me a way to grind up ice rip. I'm always looking to replenish my supply. So, thanks. I was actually worried I'd run out. Be careful looking for those teeth. Those little bastards are dangerous.
Visiting Riften?
All are welcome at the Temple of Mara.
Come to see Bal Smithings. The secret is my forge. You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire salt should give me all I need to bring this forge back to life.
Why take a chance?
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Is it?
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Okay, I will take that. And I will take that. And I will take this.
You lead. I'll follow.
I thought they had a strike to hold up.
Sorry, buddy. I don't
know. But in the last few years.
Front again. Let's put on our. Okay, let's make it.
What brings you to battle? The finest weapons and armor.
All right. Hopefully I can make a profit.
Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The forge knows the difference. Come to see Balaman? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The forge knows the difference.
Looking to stay alive?
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Something like the smell of a white hot blade, eh? Looking for some armor? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Selling. Should have enchanted these before selling them.
Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts will do. The forge knows the difference.
Divine smile on you, friend. Greeting. See for yourself.
Wheel of pain. What the heck is that?
Good journey, Marsh friend.
Thanks again for the delivery to Markov. What can I do for you?
Let's enchant first. Ooh, fortify sneak, Well, it's interesting, the cost of this. 65. Fortify destruction. Home. Alright. So what was the old enchantment I had on my hat? Increase my magicka. Gotcha. I like points. Let's do a greater soul gem. Dead dragons, forest dragons. Thank you.
Dead dragon wings, forest, and friend. I don't know which ones I want. So let's say. I think I know the comp. Look like. Okay. Oh, I need to remember to put my thing back. Gloves. What was that all about? Oh. Okay, so. First take. These are interesting. They're not really an appropriate color. Oh, I think these are the ones that I had. Red, which is kind of weird. But it is appropriate, given my color scheme. Try the comms. I mean, maybe I would want blue ones, because it looks like I actually am kind of blue. I don't know what color I am. Thank you.
is his service? Because it's the same color as my armor. It's not the same color as me. So if I were to take my armor off... Yeah, it's not... Wait on that for the I think the frost ones could have potential. Lot more to sell. Oh yeah, let's put book on the shelf. Would there be a good one? I guess I just can't interact at the top of the shelf. Finishing. Sell our shit.
Can I interest you in some fine goods from Morrowind? Everything I've got on display, really.
I'd live to tell about it.
Good coin. I should sit and looked at what it all looked like before selling them.
Anything you can find would be of great help. Have anything you wish to see for yourself? Anything you can find would be of great help. Good luck.
Let's see if there are any new spells I can get.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
Did we have an appointment? So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. Okay. Now where did I put those spiders? Huh?
That wraps things up. I doubt anybody watched this, but if you did, thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful evening.